hear me? Yes? Okay, alright. Hi, how have you been feeling since your last session? Okay, I see. Last time I asked you to do a little homework for me about your uniform. Remember that? Okay, did you do that? Oh, okay, can you show me? Oh, alright, you only did three. That's okay. Let's start with the first one. Yeah, the orange one. You look quite proud in this one. What? Excuse me? Oh, it's not you? Then who is it? Alright, we can go back to that later. It looks very pretty. You should be proud of yourself. The eye is interesting. Do you feel watched? Pressured? By you? Or your peers, perhaps? Both? Well, sometimes it can be the same thing. Oh, okay. Into the other one, I see. This one is a bit darker. I notice also a little bit more symmetry here. Balance. Drawings also on the walls. Do you feel trapped? Or perhaps cornered? What happens if the balance is disturbed? A bad thing or a good thing? Okay, in this one I see no color, but you still use a photograph of the uniforms, but it still remains black and white. You did not realize? I see that trees and eyes are present in each of the paintings. Would you like to talk to me about what they might mean? Maybe it's about growth or expectations? I see. What did you name this piece again?